get hype, jump around, dance, be happy, get that good energy out.
Exactly.
I want people to get, I want their hearts to beat when I'm on stage.
Exactly. Talk about how important it is for them to feel you. You know what I'm saying? They need to understand what the movement is.
You gotta understand, bro, because like I don't play like that's my vibe. I want y'all to be hype like me. I'm hype. Yeah, hype like Rair.
Exactly. So what made you say, you know what? I'm a rap, that's what it is.
I tried it one time and it felt good, and I always loved rap, and I was like, let's get it. Keep
so
going.
Therapeutic.
Keep
a
going.
Lot of people use rap music for therapy, y'all, so don't believe everything that you hear and believe the hype. But some people just trying to ease their mind.
Feel good, bro.
Ease their mind, all right. Now, how long have you been doing rap?
About 2 years now.
Okay. All right. And where can people get more of your music?
Say what?
Where can people hear more of your music?
I am on SoundCloud, Spotify, Apple Music, Tidal.
Like your Instagram.
Instagram, Rair Jordan. Twitter, Rair Jordan.
And that's R-A-I-R, y'all.
Two underscores. Jordan.
Then Jordan. Okay? All right. Now, we need to let everybody know. What is it that you want to let everybody know? Is it something else that you want to let your fan base know? They should be here seeing you tonight.
I'm rare as fuck. Ain't nobody like me. And I'm taking over.
Taking over. Expect to hear Rair Jordan soon. I want to look in the camera and let everybody know you on the red carpet with a